MIT researchers have developed low-cost chemical sensors made from chemically altered carbon nanotubes that enable smartphones or other wireless devices to detect trace amounts of toxic gases. Using the sensors, the researchers hope to design lightweight, inexpensive radio frequency identification, that is RFID badges, to be used for personal safety and security. Such badges could be worn by the soldiers on the battlefield to rapidly detect the presence of chemical weapons such as nerve gas or choking agents, and by people who work around hazardous chemicals prone to leakage. The sensor is a circuit loaded with carbon nanotubes, which are normally highly conductive but have been wrapped in an insulating material that keeps them in a highly resistive state. When exposed to certain toxic gases, the insulating material breaks apart and the nanotubes become significantly more conductive. This sends a signal that is readable by a smartphone with near-field communication, NFC technology, which allows devices to transmit data over short distances. The researchers report that wrapping single-walled carbon nanotubes with metallo-supramolecular polymers creates sensory devices with a dosimetric increase in electrical conductivity that is triggered by electrophilic chemical substances such as diethyl chlorophosphate, a nerve agent stimulant. The mechanism of this process involves the disassembly of the supramolecular polymer. The sensors are sensitive enough to detect less than 10 parts per million of target toxic gases in about 5 seconds. Moreover, the sensors each cost about a nickel to make. Roughly 4 million can be made from about 1 gram of the carbon nanotube materials.